Hi and welcome to our open Stopmotion. Yesterday we started to make this eagle, or what will become an eagle. And newcomers, we will the reason I make it big is that I have to make it big to be able to get any details in it, and then I will scan it and print it in 3D printer, and then I'll make a mold and then a cast, and I'll print it out in the sizes I need it, and then I will, when I have made a silicone cast of it, then I will put a skeleton inside it so I can animate it. And that's kind of the way I do with all of the figures, animals or whatever, in the I need for the movie. Because as you can see, there is a lot of work going into it. And when you're only one guy to make it all, then it takes even longer. A lot of patience is required. Sooner or later we will get to the day where we can start shoot pictures. That will be a good day. And then we'll shoot all the pictures that we can for that season, because it's in the story goes on in the woods, and there are green leaves on the trees in the summer and so on in the fall and winter. Then the wood changes, so you have to have it all figured out before you start. Else you will get in troubles. And then you have to make a whole new set and even more stuff. and then you can start a shoot again, and so on. So it will take years for me to finish it. In the start, it always looked kind of hopeless. And maybe it is, but there is only way to figure out if it is or not is start doing it. And then we will be the wiser later on. not even finished with the book yet. Someday I will. To a summer cottage or something for a month and then somewhere in the woods. Get it finished. It can be a little difficult with family around. As I think I told it yesterday, my granddaughter had broken her arm and I'm looking after her while her mother at work. He had been here all day and coming again tomorrow. And we need to have time for that too. And a brother comes tomorrow also. I have arranged so I have her. Normally, when she haven't broken her arm, I have her in, on the Wednesdays and her brother on the Friday. I get them after school, and then we have a good time. And that's important too. Because very soon they are old. They are growing fast. Kids. And then they don't have time to come visit you anymore. So, best to have it when you can. I think we need to get the links forward a little. The wire is starting to coming out. Thank you. I think we have to be a little violent here. So, sorry. Oops. Heavy nose. Thank you. gonna be a heavy bird. I think we have put 2 kilos of clay into it now. I don't think this one is gonna lift off anytime soon. I'm afraid not. I think we need to go get some more clay, or else we need some more. I actually thought I had enough over here, but I didn't. When we start detail it, then maybe we'll take a lot off. But now we need to get I knew it. Get some more from the stash, but so we think that this is plenty. We are starting to get there. We need to have the proportions right first before we start any fiddling with details. Because that will be waste of time if the proportions are wrong anyway. Even that when you make a stop motion, you can do it in a little cruder way than in, for example, Disney's computer animated film. But even then, if eagle that supposed to look dramatic ends up looking funny instead, that's not good because the proportions are very wrong or something like that. If you want it funny, it has to be funny for the right reasons and not because I didn't get it right, I think. At least that's how I see it. If you're gonna be funny, then it has to be because you want to be funny, and nothing. But who knows? But I cannot get I cannot get rid of this cough. The pneumonia. Sorry about that. I think I will go and take some cough medicine. Just a moment. I'm just telling you, it don't taste good, but if it helps, then okay. Then it's okay with me. I think we need a bottle of hot rum instead. But I don't drink, so. And then you get sick in the morning, so. Nope. I think we will make do with the cough medicine instead. Oops. Yeah, well, that's. Kind of get out here again, but I will not have it. Maybe I should put some sticks in, because it's kind of fall slowly as it gets hotter. I'll take some sticks. To help it a little bit. But it's holding better than I ever expected it to. If I do like this, to see where it is end. Let's see how fast this is. Not over there yet. Oops, now it get out here. Take a new one. I wanted to go all the way through. I'm gonna try with this one. Yes. That's a little mere, little more hold on it, a little more stability. But as soon as I stop modeling on it, it gets kind of cold and then it's fine again. Where do hopes? course it is heavy now. Aye. You can never get hold of the end. And the idea is to put it through the holes, but I always forget that. Helps a little on these thin places. To stiffen them a little. Come on, please. All helps a little. Not much, but a little. I take this off just for a minute. It wasn't much that helped me. To get up here, right? Have a little more of your part two. Anchor on. It's difficult to see. That's right. Oh. and I could put a little thread in. Somehow. Something so you can do it. I wonder here. Sorry, my friend. Hate this. See? Now I have some more freedom. Now you know why eagles are so aggressive. It's my fault. It's hot here with all those light on. And then I kind of have something like this. We are gonna make it a little bit anatomic correct. Not much, but a little. Do the same more here. Like I'm falling a little more. It's a little big this, but we will detail it later. It's kind of the hand. But I think it's good enough. Tool, we can start with the finer details. But I think now it has to rest a little while before we can get on with that. Because it is hot. And put all my warmth from my hands into it. And it gets more and more difficult to shape it like you want. So, but I think it's kind of at least it don't look like a grilled chicken anymore. That must be progress. Hands off. I will say thanks to you for joining me this late evening, my time. And I cannot help it. And I will hope you will come visit me again tomorrow. And we are on air. except Sunday, Saturday and Sunday. But every day in the week, the same time as now. Oh no, not the same time as now. And you can see on the side here. You can see here. There's a live schedule, and on Fridays they are 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. So. Plus one UTC, so whatever that is your time, but it's an hour later than tonight, so whatever it is. But I will say thank you and see you again, and we will go to rerun after this. Bye bye.